the early 1700s, there was a guy named Menno Simons that broke away from their church in Switzerland. As we turn here to the left, you see those white bales of hay? They're referred to as marshmallow. Birdhouses and birds. They're all handcrafted. If you sell them on that stand, or you may take them. Awesome. It's not really underground, it's not really a railroad. Correct. Now, they do have their own businesses and they need to communicate with the customers, so therefore they can retrieve the messages. This building here on the corner used to be a mill, but they still give tours to that mill. It's non-operational, but they give tours. What else is there? I think that's it, right? Now, do you all like ice cream or do you like pretzels?
Yes.
Yes? Behind me. See this phone shanty?
This is a phone shanty. This little thing. This is para el teléfono, la cabina de teléfono. Yeah.
Did you get it?
Yep.
Now we have one on our property. Those also Indians introduced the pilgrims to corn. There's a nice little horse. Those weren't cows, those were steers.